Hey, Justifies on the Pudge 0611. Welcome back to a new video, and in this video, I'm going to be playing a game that I found called Yume Nikki. It's another horror game, but it's a RPG. It's an RPG Maker horror game, and I've heard about this, and I've been wanting to play it for a long time. And basically, it's about this girl, and you explore her dreams. And so, I don't know, that's pretty much all I know about it, is that it's kind of a dream exploration type thing, but a bunch of weird stuff happens, so we're going to see exactly how weird this game can get. So we're going to go ahead and start this up. Alright, so, my room, get in bed, dream, wake up, press 9 key? Oh, press A key. Okay. Okay, check characters to get new effects. Press Enter key. Activate effects to gain new abilities from the menu. Drop effects in the door room. Press 5 key. Okay. Save the game at your desk when you wake up. Okay, working, please wait. Okay, and I think I used the arrow keys for this. Yes, I do. Alright. Can I go ahead and save? Okay, yeah. Yeah, we'll go ahead and save. Then we'll go ahead and, how do I get back up? Because I want to get back up. Oh, okay. So it's space. Okay. Jump to catch the falling whatever. Okay, so this is a mini game. Nah. I don't want to play Nasu right now. Let's immediately go to bed. Okay. So here's the dream world. Oh, whoops. That's not what I wanted. Oh, yeah, I guess this is where I wanted to be. Okay. What the heck? Okay, I did something. Alright, so here we go. We're in the dream world. So, we've got... Let's see, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5... We've got a bunch of doors here to choose from. Let's start off by going into the green one. Alright. Oh, there's a big red thing in the background. Why is that ghost vomiting? There's a pink ghost vomiting right there. That is funny. It's a vomiting pink ghost. Alright, so... So far, this is pretty simple so far. And, there's another pink ghost vomiting, and that one's vomiting pink. but yeah, this is actually kind of an interesting little game so far. I like this concept of exploring her dreams. Is that the same vomiting pink ghost? I hope not. I hope I'm not going in circles. Why did that just flash? It just started flashing for some reason. Okay. Alright. I'm gonna keep on trekking. Hey, vomiting pink ghost, what's up? Wait, I wonder if I can... Like, no, I can't. I think I am just going... around in a circle, though. Okay, so, kind of feels like I'm not making any progress. Okay, apparently these pink vomiting ghosts are everywhere. Okay, I'm not even sure where I came in. So... Oh, okay, so there's the one that that's vomiting green. There's another one that's vomiting green. Oh, look, there's a frog. There's a frog over here. Can I catch the frog? Yes! Okay, so... I got the frog, and there's a bunch of weird stuff in the background. That thing in the background is kind of weird. Alright, so I got a frog. Okay, so apparently there's vomiting ghosts everywhere. Yeah. Acting like Slimer over there, vomiting up slime. Alright. I'm not exactly where to go on this one. Okay. Okay, I think I'm making more progress. Oh! What's this? Oh, what was that? What was that? Okay. Oh, that knocked me out of the dream. Okay. Okay. So yeah. You know what? I'm gonna check this out, because why not? We'll try Nasu. Oh, wait, how do I... Okay, how do I... how do I play that? Oh. Oh, I missed one. Okay, well, we're gonna... Well, we're gonna just exit out of that. Okay, why isn't it letting me exit out? Hold on. Hold on, guys. Okay, sorry about that, guys. Sorry about that, guys. Yeah, I couldn't... The escape wasn't working, so I couldn't get out of the minigame. So, we're not gonna do the minigame. And, I forgot to save before... You know, once we got out of the forest and everything, but it's okay, because I don't really... need... Because we can just go back to it if we need to. Oh! Never mind, it's all different now. Wait, what? Wait, hold on. What happens when I sleep in my dream? Okay, so nothing. Okay, that was weird. I went to bed, and it did, like, a weird handsy thing. Okay, we're not gonna go to the forest one. You know what, we're gonna go to this one, because why not? Alright. Oh, god, there's a bunch of eyeballs everywhere. Okay, well, we made it to the eyeball room. Oh, there's a grabby hand. Nope, you're not getting handsy with me. Ugh, don't touch me. There's some kind of Mayan thing in the background. More eyeballs. We got more eyes. We got some eyes peeping at us. Another handsy hand. No. Bad hand. No. You do not touch me. This game is actually pretty interesting. Like I said before, I like the concept of it. It's interesting. Wait, did I just... Is this all this room is? Is this... this? Okay, there's a bunch of hands everywhere. Surely that's not... all of it. Oh god, there's a jumping foot! There's a jumping foot! Ugh. Okay. Ew, what is that? Ew! Ugh! Okay, more ghosts. That one's throwing up blood. That one has blood pouring out of his eyes. Alright. Okay, more hands, more eyeballs. Okay, I guess that's all this room is. It's just a bunch of body parts. So we're gonna go ahead and end it and leave. So we're gonna go ahead and go to a different door. Let's go to this weird pink one. Let's visit the weird pink room, shall we? Or purple. I think it might be purple. Oh! That's trippy. That is trippy. What is that thing in the background? Ew, that thing looks gross. Looks grody grody. No thanks. Okay. Yeah, I'm really liking this. I am really, really liking all this trippy dream stuff. This is really cool. Okay. Okay. So apparently we can get power-ups and stuff. But I'm not sure how to do that. Alright. Yeah, I'm liking this a lot. I'm liking Yume Nikki. Are you an amoeba? Are you a very angry amoeba? That's what you look like. You look like a very angry amoeba. It's an angry amoeba! Ah! Everybody run away from the angry amoeba! Ew, what is wrong with its eye? That's so nasty! Ew, its eye is like drooping. Gross. Okay. Alright, we're gonna continue this way. That was a lot of bass. Okay. Okay, I don't know if we can do very much in this room either. Yeah, I don't think that there's very much to this room either. So, we're gonna go back. Can I go back? Thank you. Alright, on to the next room. Okay, on to the next one. Let's see, do we want the black door or the red door? Let's see what's in the black, trippy door. Oh, it's completely dark. Oh, it's pitch dark in here. That's wonderful. Oh, wonderful, it's pitch black in here. Yeah, that's definitely not where I want to be. Okay, I'm going back to the other door. I don't want to be in darkness. Can I go back to the door, please? Possibly just... Yeah, there we go. Okay. Okay, I left. Okay. I am not touching that. I wonder if I can go outside. Oh yeah, I can. Nice. Alright. Alright, so time to get back into Dream World. Because, you know, why not? Wait. Why can't I... Oh. Okay, I was about to say, why can't I go back? Alright, I'm gonna try and get in the bed again, because I kinda wanna see what happens. Because before I did a weird, like, hand thing. I guess I won't do it again. That's okay. I don't want to go to the forest one again. I don't want to go to the black door either, because that was complete pitch darkness. We could try the retro door. Let's try this one. Oh, this is trippy. Ooh, this is trippy. Look at that! Look at that neon worm over there wiggling away. Wiggle, wiggle. And that thing looks like a Pokemon. That thing looks like, Venonat. Are you pointing down for a reason, Arrow? Let's see. This is reminding me of, like, centipede stuff. Ooh. Man, this is trippy. What are you? Oh. I guess I'll just keep going down? Oh wait, what's over here? Okay, nothing. Yeah, I guess I'll just keep going down. Okay, I can't pick those up. What's over here? Oh, more of the Venonat looking things. This is a really, really cool game. I'm liking this. Yeah, this is really cool. I like this. Okay, you make weird noises. I'm leaving you alone. Oh, it's one of those walking jellyfish tongue things. Yeah, this is very cool. Man, this is trippy though. What are you? Come here. I want to touch you. Oh. Oh, you make a weird laugh. Hey, buddy, move. Not getting molested by a plant. Well, actually, I'm not even sure if you are a plant. You're just a weird-looking plant thingy. What's over here? I'm guessing more weird stuff. What is that? Oh, it's the noodles. It's the neon noodles. It's the neon noodles again. And the little pinchy things. Alright, so I'm back to the beginning of this room. I guess there's not very much to explore in all the rooms. Alright, well, we've still got a bunch of doors, and I think we've only done, we did the forest one, we did the pitch black one, we did the eyeball, we did the pink, or the purple room, and then we did the trippy room. So, I think that's about 1, 2, 3... I think we've done about 5 of them. And there's quite a few in all, so we have a few left. So, I think I'm gonna go ahead and, end the video here, because I'll save the other doors for the next episode. Let me know down in the comments what was your favorite room, and do like, favorite, and subscribe, and because I do like feedback and everything. So yeah, just let me know what you liked, and I will see you guys in the next video on the Punisher 611. Peace out.
I know you're a monster.